R5. One. Molly Lua. Bishop Ognis.
Situation normal.
Sawyer, me. Hurry. Why? Where's Samad? Lightning in the flap of a hat. R5. Yeah, wrong if you're at it. Not so much, may I see the mark here with a hero wood. Mantras. Oridinary. Cover. The shaman had big man. He's an enemy of the Rove me get a walk at R5.
waited many years. We meet at last. Only your hatred will give you the power to save your friends.
I will pass, whether you want me to or not.
Very good. Very good, my apprentice. Now I will destroy you.
By the Force.
Is he so far near him with that? Was he not so? This must be next to me, boy, can you put up? Yeah, big R5. We can get that.
Jedi, you have become one of us.
Oh, how I wish Katarn could see this.
You'll be easy to beat.
Oh, you think so?
This surgery carries a potential danger. The arm and hand prosthetics might be rejected by your organism. After that, there is nothing we can do.
Will do.
Inside into the back liquid. First, I'm going to apply some ointments on the body, and I shall reconstruct the bone and process the tissue.
Looks pretty cold in there.
Something's not right. I need to compensate. The cells are bombarded by atoms which forces the body to react.
I have a bad feeling about this.
you down. Skeleton reconstruction. Applying thermal bandages.
It'll do. What the?
It is only an aftershock.
Not very subtle, but it seems to have gotten the job done.
I don't know what all this trouble is about, but I'm sure it must be your fault. I don't like you either.
Jaden, you are playing with powers that will consume you. If you don't change your ways, you will fall to the dark side completely.
The dark side is not something you play with. Trust me.
I can still sense good in her.
Zeal, rush color than it on. Skit that weapon on sealed.
I know. You better get it under control while you still can.
Kyle's right.
Don't worry, I'm not totally crazy. What are you waiting for? Go!
Yes, sir.
Some charges, watch the fireworks, and come home. What can go wrong?
Nothing.
Huh, there's some of the weapons right there.
Nothing. Boba Fett!
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that.
Myself back on Coruscant, just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but, well, I guess we have something in common now. If they are indeed attempting to steal force power from that tomb, Tavion might be there. Be careful, and call for assistance if you find her.
I've been tracing Tavion's movements over the past few months. It looks like she acquired the scepter from a collector on Commoner. Then she killed him. Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered it.
Trooper?
Yeah, but I couldn't stand taking orders, so I jumped ship first chance I got.
Smart move. By the way, the boss gave us orders to patrol the North Hall.
Okay, let's go.
You are a coward.
Need something.
This place is amazing. Seems like it goes on forever. Great. How am I gonna get down there without breaking my neck? Reseal the tomb so no one else can disturb it.
Has come to put an end to the disciples of Ragnos. I believe that Tavion is storing force power in the scepter for one purpose, to resurrect Marco Ragnos.
Is that possible?
The force holds a great many secrets. It may be possible that if a high enough concentration of force energy is infused into a body, the cells might regenerate, bringing the person back to life.
We have to stop them.
No kidding. So we're going to Korriban, huh? Not exactly a vacation spot.
Korriban? Never heard of it.
It's the burial place of a whole bunch of Sith lords.
If Ragnos is resurrected, there's no telling what he might be able to do. It will take all of our strength to stop him.
We're not heading to Korriban just yet. I just received a distress signal from Rosh.
Rosh? Where is he?
He's being held captive on Taspir III. It's an Imperial-controlled planet, a real paradise.
How did he get a message out?
I don't know, but we can't leave him there.
Rosh could still belong to the dark side. It could be a trap.
It could be, but I'm not willing to let him die there if it isn't.
What about Ragnos? We have to go to Korriban.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll catch up with everyone else before the fireworks start. If you don't want to help me...
No. I'm coming.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
Thank you.
Itty-bitty Jedi has come to rescue his friend. That's so sweet.
Where's Rosh?
What makes you think he wants to be rescued? Tavion turned him to the dark side. Just like that.
Where is he?
Ooh, someone's getting awfully angry, aren't they? Forgetting your Jedi training.
Look, Allura, why serve Tavion? It's not too late to join us and fight her. Taking Rosh out of here. Make it easy on yourself and tell me where he is.
He's around. I think I'll go look for him.
Thank you.
they put the door in just a little too high.
Jaden!
You don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please, take me back to the Academy. I need help. Jaden, stay back! Please don't hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap.
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying! You're angry! Don't give in to it! That leads to the dark side, right?
No. You were weak!
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber!
Strike him down! Give in to your anger!
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
I'm sorry, Rosh. You're right. I almost let my anger get the best of me. Let's get out of here.
Thank you, Jaden.
You Jedi are blandly predictable. Tavion thought that turning you would gain us an ally. But since you won't be turned, I guess it's up to me to clean up her mistake.
Stand down, Alora. You were no match for me on Hoth. And now, I am a Jedi Knight.
Tavion has taught me many things as well, you sanctimonious fool.
Fight me, coward.
You are nothing.
Rosh! I'll be...
Sith spit. I need to get him to a back to tank. Go to Korriban and help Luke and the others. I'll be there as soon as I can. Jaden, I sensed your struggle with the dark side. I'm glad you made the right choice.
Thank you. But it was Rosh who made me see what the right choice was. Tell him that when he wakes up.
Yeah, well, Miss Nitty, good night, the alarm loft. So, and Garfuzz all passes the pots at Rima. Or Schnicker not the vow, here on wood.
Dangil Fabadinova.
Fierce the mercy. Why, your
Dangil Fabadinova. Fandible Gelva.
You are bigger than you.
Jedi.
Nothing.
Put down your weapon.
That's not good, but... nice work, Jaden.
Snarfy figure. The oddness here in your stem at nips are her best. He lumps me a stick. No rats in that, no is nashly net yard. Please do.
When one does, we see on Gelva. A boy is that. Wooden truth, Blabla. A boy is that. Funnible Gelva.
There, but.
Wooden truth, Blabla. A boy is that. Truth, Blab. Funnible Gelva.
Thank you, both.
Yeah. Master Jaden, what happened to Rosh?
No. Leo.
I'm Stream, a bad word just like you once. If you ask me, he wasn't worth the effort.
That got me on some you.
Yes, Master Jaden.
You are next going. Senator Skywalker, idiocy.
I got your back and I am going to guard this spot.
Keep going.
No.
Let's see what you have.
Thank you.
times.
Wasn't so bad. Is Master Skywalker wrong about this place?